Hi, we're here with the most famous duck on the female-friendly little scene, and we are going to ask this sweet little ducky, where did you come from?
He's a mascot of the band Serenity, formerly. Of course, they have made a film for a show with a band in the pool, and they have had a small duck swimming on it, and it said, "This is Ducky McCool, and he's a new member of the band Serenity." And then we have used as street team, we have used the duck for the promotion for the Rule Tour, and then we have started to let the duck being signed by the band first from Serenity, and have sold it for charity projects. And then we have said we take this duck to the Metal Female Voices Fest and let him sign only by the singers of the bands, and we'll sell it too for a project. And the biggest thing on this first duck, he has sunglasses, was that the singer of Sabaton has signed it. And as we have said, only female singers have to sign it. He suddenly had backstage some plastic tits, and we have a picture of it. And then he was able to sign the sunglasses of the duck, and so Sabaton singer has been a female in that case. And since this year, we have every year another duck here for signing, to be signed by the bands. Last year, not only female-fronted bands, so we have had last year Gamma Ray and Halloween on it, and this year we're starting with the biggest duck we have ever had, with female-fronted metal bands again. And we will sell it for a project which is called Metal for Aqua. So it's a project which says we want that every people in the world have the right for clear water for drinking.
That's a very nice project. So it will be a big metal fan will be able to buy this beautiful duck signed with a lot of autographs from a lot of stars from the metal scene, and you will be able to purchase this where?
On Facebook, he has his own page.
Oh, Ducky McCool. Yes. Ducky McCool. You have to look for that on Facebook. And there you can find... who was that in his eyes? Do you know who that was?
One of these beautiful girls which will sing tonight. And she has said, I want to sign in gold. And it's the only thing where you have to do it is in the eye, because the eye is black.
Aventura.
Yeah,
they will play tomorrow morning. Sirenia has started. The rest of the band will. That's a new band from Solingen in Germany called Mosh S, and they have signed. Yes.
Yes. Yay!